Hi students.
Hello ma'am.
How are you all?
We are fine, thank you. What about you ma'am?
I am fine, thank you. So, are you interested to study today?
Yes ma'am.
Okay. What do you see in front of you?
Map.
Map. Okay. What is written there in that map?
Egyptian civilization, Roman civilization, Greek civilization, Mesopotamia civilization, Harappa civilization and China civilization.
Do you know when this civilization happened?
No ma'am.
No ma'am.
These civilizations happen not now. These civilizations are called ancient civilizations. So today we are going to learn lesson 4, ancient civilizations. Here in the map we see many civilizations, and in that first civilization is Egyptian civilization. We shall learn about that civilization today. Prehistoric people settled on the banks of rivers and later civilizations prospered there. The river banks became the cradles of ancient civilizations. So wherever there were rivers, these eight civilizations grew up and started settling there. Do you see a map in front of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Which continent is that?
Africa.
Africa. This is Africa. And in Africa, there is Egypt. What is there?
Egypt.
Egypt. Egypt is the first civilization of the ancient world. This civilization took birth on the banks of the River Nile. Now, River Nile starts from south of Africa and flows to North Africa. The great river in the African continent, the Nile, flows from the south to the north. In the northern part, Egyptian civilization grew up. Nile is the longest river in the world and it joins Mediterranean Sea. If there was no Nile in Egypt, Egypt would have been a desert. See the Mediterranean Sea in the northern part of Africa. What is in front of you?
King.
King. He looks like a king, is it not?
Yes.
But he is not a king. He is called as Pharaoh. Pharaoh means king. The kings of Egypt were called pharaohs. And who was the first pharaoh? Menes. Who was the first pharaoh?
Menes.
His capital was Memphis. What is that?
Memphis.
Now, among all the pharaohs after Menes, there was Khufu.
Khufu.
Amenhotep.
Amenhotep.
And Thammuz.
And Thammuz.
These were the important pharaohs. We learned about the Nile River, Pharaoh. Now we shall learn about pyramid. Do you see a pyramid in front of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Which shape is it?
Triangle.
Triangle. So, Egyptians are well known for their buildings, palaces, temples and pyramids. In these, pyramids are famous ones. Pyramids are big structures. It is at Gizeh. Which place?
Gizeh.
Gizeh is 1481 feet height. When Egyptians moved north, they built their graves in the desert, because in the north there is a desert. Over this, they built tall towers Why did they build tall towers? Because it protected the dead body. It protected the
dead body.
The largest pyramid is at Giza is called the Pyramid of Khufu. Pyramid of
Khufu.
Now, who built these pyramids? Slaves built these pyramids. They worked hard, but they did not have proper food and proper living. What do you see in front of you?
Mummy.
Mummy. Who's mummy? Don't know. Is it not? It is not. It is mummy, but it is not M-O-T-H-E-R whom you call as mummy, but it is something different. The people of Egypt believed life after death. So, the dead body was sprinkled with various chemicals and wrapped with thin cloth. Now, what is this dead body? What is that?
Dead body.
It is sprinkled with various chemicals and wrapped with thin cloth. Thus, the body protected was called as mummy. The body protected was called as
mummy.
So, that is why it is called as mummy. Now, we shall learn about the contributions of Egyptian civilization. In ancient Egypt, each city had its own guardian goddess. Sun and rivers were considered and worshipped as gods. The Egyptian script is known as hieroglyphics. That means they found one script. The name of it is hieroglyphics. What is that?
Hieroglyphics.
Which means sacred writing.
Sacred writing.
Now, how they were writing it? They used to take one papyrus grass which was growing on the river Nile, and with that ink they used to write this sacred writing. They had knowledge of about geometry, which was used in building large pyramids. So they were building the pyramids. So, they had the knowledge of geometry. The large statue of a Sphinx is the most attractive Egyptian architecture. The Sphinx is an animal with the body of a lion and the head of a man.